At Walnut High School, our mission is to graduate personally accountable students who think critically, communicate effectively, and work cooperatively. To do this, we need the support of our parents. This video provides 6 reasons why checking students' grades on Aeries or Google Classroom can lead to higher achievement in school and beyond. Reason number 1, Aeries and Google Classroom alert parents to missing assignments. One of the main reasons to check grades is to see whether your child has missing assignments. Sometimes they forget to complete an assignment when they're out sick, and it helps to remind them to do it. Other students simply forget to turn in their work on a regular basis. Seeing what is missing helps parents to help their students stay on track. It should always be the responsibility of the student to turn in their missing work, and if they don't do it, they will suffer the consequence of a lowered grade. The parental role can simply be to tell them you notice they're missing the assignment and to remind them about the importance of completing it. Occasionally, a missing assignment is noted in Aeries or Google Classroom that was turned in and somehow the teacher missed it. Checking online helps to catch those mistakes, and I personally believe having your child talk to the teacher about it themselves gives them the perfect opportunity to practice self-advocacy. Reason number 2, it helps parents keep their children on track. All students are very different in regards to the way they approach their schoolwork. Some students always have their work done and need very few reminders. Other students mostly get their work done but are easily distracted. They will probably need reminders to stay on track for long-term assignments or studying for upcoming tests. Still, other students forget to turn things in, dislike schoolwork, and put up a pretty big fight when asked to do homework. Obviously, parents need to approach each child differently, and the information you get from Aeries or Google Classroom can help you do that more effectively. If you see a missing assignment from the child who is usually on top of everything, you can simply ask if he or she realizes the assignment is missing. Sometimes these students already know and have a plan for fixing it, but every once in a while they honestly forget, and your reminder helps them get it done. If you see a missing assignment from the student who regularly has missing assignments, parents could use a different approach. You may need to remind the student repeatedly of their responsibilities to get them to stay on track in school. Ultimately, the responsible for your child's work, and sometimes the consequence for refusing to do it, is a lowered grade. Number 3, it helps parents see when their child is having trouble understanding a subject. Sometimes students are cruising along in a certain subject and then all of a sudden their high quiz and homework grades drop. I've learned that this can be a result of simply not understanding the latest unit. Being able to see grades in real time alerts parents so they can proactively support their children. Sometimes this means encouraging your child to attend tutorial with that teacher. Other times, it means talking to their GLC about the main resources we have available. Still other times, it simply means that parents sit with their children and help them to understand the homework, provide moral support, and be there for them to ask questions. Now and then, that's all they really need. Number 4, it gives parents the information they need to communicate with teachers. Most parents would rather go into a parent-teacher conference ready to discuss a plan for their student to be more successful than go in with no knowledge at all. When you check grades and communicate with your student often, you can provide perspective on how your child is doing in school. This leads to more productive conversations about why they are struggling and how we as a team can help them. Plus, data has shown that students who keep track at home tend to perform better in school simply because they are more aware. Number 5, it gives the opportunity for parents to praise their children. The students that struggle with homework completion tend to be extremely motivated by praise. This does wonders for their performance on later tests and assignments. I actually think that praise is a good motivator for all students. It makes them feel great to know that you see and appreciate the hard work they're doing. Number 6, it teaches the child personal responsibility. When parents are able to see problems arise, they are able to talk to their children about it and possibly help them work out a solution. Some parents check their students' grades every Monday. If they have fallen below the grade benchmark they have set as a family or have any missing assignments, they have until Friday to fix it. If it is not fixed by Friday, they will lose certain privileges for the next week. Ideally, students should check their grades on their own. This way, they will see the issues themselves and come up with a plan. When you check up on your child's work, you are helping them to learn these essential skills. Eventually, they will learn how to utilize them independently and without your help. Until then, parents must be diligent about checking Aeries and Google Classroom so that they can stay aware of their child's academic progress and participate in effective communication with their teachers. As educators, we have a strong desire to see your child become the best version of themselves. And I believe that if we work as a team, the possibilities are infinite.
If you need guidance on how to use either Google Classroom or aeries, please visit classof2022.net. 1. Go to Distance Learning Resources. 2. Click on the Distance Learning Resource Guide. 3. Skip to the last tab entitled Resources. There you will find 4 helpful support videos.